The 716 in 2 minutes, brought to you by Custom Carpet Centers.
Hello, everyone. I'm Jeff Russo from 7 Eyewitness News. We're taking you through the 716 in 2 minutes. New York State is speeding up vaccinations in communities it considers underserved. 5 new pop-up COVID-19 vaccine sites will be opening in Western New York beginning on Thursday. Clinics will take place at the Bell Center and Mount Olive Baptist Church. There'll also be a clinic at the Roble Towers in Niagara Falls. Then on Friday, Second Baptist Church in Lackawanna will host a clinic, as will the Doris Family Resource Building in Niagara Falls. Now, you need an appointment to attend these clinics. We have full information available for you tonight on WKBW.com. Meanwhile, state and federal leaders now want an investigation a week after a new report on nursing home deaths across the state. The state attorney general says Governor Cuomo and the state health department underreported the number of COVID-19 deaths among people who lived in nursing homes. Last week, both the governor and the health commissioner said the AG's report did not change the total number of nursing home deaths. Developing tonight, the list of Buffalo Sabres on the NHL's COVID-19 list has now doubled. Brandon Montour and Tobias Reeder joined Taylor Hall and Rasmus Ristolainen in the league protocol. The NHL postponed the Sabres season for at least a week on Tuesday. All right, time now to check in on the forecast. Some big changes on the way. Here's 7 First Alert meteorologist Andy Parker.
That's right, Jeff. One more day on the way before things start to change, but Thursday will be nice. Let's take a look at what's happening out west. This is where the blizzard is brewing tonight, and that's going to hit portions of the Midwest, including Iowa and portions of Wisconsin. Now, for us, it's not a blizzard, but it will be a winter storm in the form of some lake effect that will continue on into Friday and Saturday. Here's the target areas as we hit the weekend.
The 716 in 2 minutes, brought to you by Custom Carpet Centers.